What's up, YouTube? Okay, I'm back for another installment of my narrated Pokemon Black and White battle, so let's get this going. Just let me click my videos, and I had this done for a while, so let's narrate it. I am battling Ryan. Actually, no, Darian Mansion, Galvantula, and Archipelops. He sends out Tornadus, Crocodile, and Landorus. And you'll notice they are both caught in Master Balls, and both shiny, so I'm going with he's hacking, but I switch out Archipelops because I don't want to get the damage. And I send him my Ferrothorn. Like, anybody hasn't seen enough of these things already. So I go with Thunder, because I'm just going to try to kill that thing off with one hit. And let's see what happens, and boom, gone, one hit. Tornadus has fainted with one Thunder from my Galvantula. Darian Mansion goes with the Hammer Arm on his Crocodile, just so I can try to kill that off too, and look what happens. Two kills off already, but unfortunately I get the speed down, so yep, that's how life rolls. Anyway, I'm going to give a random fact right now. You know what's a random fact? Hitler was a vegetarian. Yeah, think about that for a minute. He sends in Gallade, so it's like all shiny again. Ding! He sends in Suicune and shiny. Couldn't you expect that one? It has pressure, so it's exerting its pressure. I used Thunder on Suicune, so I was thinking maybe I can get another, like, one-hit KO off, but Suicune's a special tank for them all. Probably a second only to Evolution Stone Chansey or Blissey, so he goes with the little fly, and Galvantula doesn't have good defenses at all, so it almost takes out. He very, very stupidly goes for a Leaf Blade on Ferrothorn, so quad resist it. That's, yeah, you gotta get Iron Barb, so he rather doesn't know what Ferrothorn's type is, or he's already giving up, because, like, seriously, a Leaf Blade on Ferrothorn. But anyway, Blizzard goes off, hits all my Pokemon, and takes out Galvantula, which, it sucks, but I can live with it. I go in with the Fire Punch, Falcon Punch, and Landorus survives it. And my Ferrothorn just goes with Curse, because it's a cursing, Gyro Ball Ferrothorn. It's actually a Sweeper. And so, let's see how this goes off. Who's my next Pokemon? He gets a little bit of lefties. Let's get some leftovers going. Go, Archipelops. So I go with Rock Slide so I can hit them all. It kills Landorus and Suicune and does a little bit of damage to Gallade, and that's all I wanted. Archipelops is such a fun Pokemon to use. Has the worst, probably the second worst ability in the game, but that's what you gotta live through. In close combat, oh no! He wins the close combat and Archipelops actually survives. With, like, AHP, so, yeah. Darian Mansion's like, Headbutt, but it failed. Because Darian Mansion didn't have another move at the time, so he had Headbutt. So I go with the Power Whip. And this is like, Whip. Gallade faints after that. I'm in my country home right now. This is kind of weird. I'm usually on my computer. Than narrating, but I'm at my country home right now. So anyway, his last one was a regular Altaria, and I go with the Rock Slide. I think I can get a good amount of damage off, because I have to faint it hard to activate it. It would have took out with one hit if I didn't, but he goes with Dragon Pulse, and that's easily going to take out Archipelops. Whoa, it got really blurry there for a minute. I'm really sorry about that, dudes. Falcon Punch! Is that enough? And it's enough! Falcon Punch for the win! Altaria! Player defeated Ryan! And that is my battle! So, I'll see you next time, and Goodbye.